Hi everyone, my name is Claire Owen and I'm a student in the USASC College of Agriculture and Bioresources studying agricultural economics. Agricultural economics is the study of how societies use available resources to meet the needs of those around the world. And agriculture is such an important driver in the global economy. In agricultural economics, we learn to study agriculture through many avenues in a business context, including product consumption, development, financing, regulation, and processes. What I like best about my degree and major is the amount that I have gotten to learn. I grew up not having a lot of experience with the agricultural sector, however, have been introduced to a lot of information. I have learned about consumer behavior in food, agricultural resources, agricultural policy, and different management strategies. My favorite part of being at the College of Agriculture and Bioresources is the professors that I have had. All of them have helped me through my university experience and are so passionate about what they teach. Every class that I have taken through the college has taught me something valuable that I have taken through my degree and will continue to past graduation. There have been some classes where discussion is a large component, which I have never been comfortable with. However, these have been among my favorite classes. In the College of Agriculture and Bioresources, there are also students from all around Saskatchewan and further past that I have found very interesting and valuable to learn from. There have also been people that come in to speak to us in classes, more so in the third and fourth year, that bring a lot of expertise. I hope that you choose to come to our college and highly encourage majoring in agricultural economics if it sounds like it is for you.